today. It's changing my power steering pump out because I think driving it around with straining it just wore it out. It groans when it idles. But I used Matt from Bleepin' Jeep's web YouTube channel. He's got a pretty good video on how to change power steering pump. But I wanted to show you this one little trick. Your winch doubles as a cup holder. See if I can do this without looking at the camera. Get a better angle. I need a longer arm. Just a quick tech tip from me to you.